down to a place near the river. You can hear the boats go by and spend the night beside.
She's around here somewhere, somewhere here she's hid. Somewhere in a canal by Camden Town, underneath a bridge. That's where he said he put her bits and bobs straight after what he did. Every time I pass the lock, I stop and wonder where she is. You see, Suzanne was quite a looker, quite tasty for a high street hooker. She had a nice shape, nice ass, nice breasts, I guess that's why he took her. But then again, you know what, blood, this guy was kinda mess. So Suzanne's death was probably more to do with torture than it was to do with sex. Nevertheless, he was a sick cunt, there ain't no doubt about that. His mental health was in a state, but no one really knew about that. Cause he lived alone, on his own, and never spoke to neighbors. Plus the guys next door was never home, cause they was always out bathing. Which made it pretty convenient, cause this that pain weren't lenient. Still no one could hear her screaming when her blood starts squirting on the ceiling. And drive to the road to the pace that I'm feeling. And she's come from but I'm still breathing. And begging him to stop, but he won't, cause he's evil. He never stopped reasoning. Don't know if it's soon she'll die. She's working the streets like she does every night. Putting in punters left and right. She sees one guy, this is hard, you wanna fuck. Only if the price is right. Suzanne says with a smile on her face. Swing those blank at the back of his place. Back of his place, Suzanne takes off her clothes while he makes up a drink in the kitchen. That's what she's thinking when she hears little objects clinking. She didn't hope she says loud and clear. He don't answer her back. He's only in the next room, it's the light, I can't hear. Why's it going on like that? Suzanne picks up a towel to cover her breasts and arm. They go to see part one. So shocked at what she's just seen. He's holding a knife in his eyes and crook. She makes a run for the door, but it's gone. Slash, 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 chop, chop, chop. Suzanne's screaming, begging him to stop. But he won't stop, and he don't stop. But she's not stopping. She's lying on the floor in a pool of blood. He goes to the upper room to get
I'm gonna hang you on the chair.